All right. This car needs to be driven. It does not get moved much since there's no windshield. Let's see here. Let's put that in there like that. And let's see, is this in neutral? I don't know anymore. Too far, obviously. We ain't got no windshield, but around the block should be fine. Let's drive the car here and see how things go. So let's see.
Before people are, they're like, what the hell is this? Take that damn jewel just somewhere else. Side mirrors. Oh my god. Whew.
Alright. Why do I do these things? Oh yeah, that's right, because I'm stupid. Yeah, I don't recommend driving your supercharged Fiero without a windshield. Not something I, not a great experience.